Trader, here's a new video. First of all, the risk warning. Your invested capital may be at risk. Don't trade with money you cannot afford to lose. And this video is not investment advice. This video is another live trading explanation video of those things which I have explained in my ebook. Get this ebook. It's for free. You'll find the link in the description. This ebook contains the most important candlestick pattern, chart pattern, binary option, turbo trading concepts, market condition, trade identification, rejection, and candlestick mass. And a lot of more concepts which can be applied to any kind of time frame and any kind of financial instrument. So get this ebook, it's for free. You'll find the link in the description. And in the description, you will find also the link to the Facebook group. Join the Facebook group, don't miss it. So this looks like a double top. Yes. So yes, it looks like a double top. If price will get a rejection from this level, but I don't expect that price will go up in this manner. I will do a put immediately. Yes, I will do immediately a put because this candlestick, this chart pattern will unfold in a downtrend. I have explained this often, and why I'm doing this, because we have here so many wicks. You see here wick, and these wicks will not permit or allow the market to go, or the price to go back to this neckline. And that's the reason why I'm doing now a put, because I'm expecting that price will continue to going down. Okay, I see that 20 EMA is doing still some problems, yes. But if we are going to break through this 20 EMA, I will do another put. So let me draw here some lines here, based on the support and resistance, because this video is another support and resistance video. So this is not convincing me. Okay, we got a back a gap down, yes, a back gap down. So I will do another put now, yes, but I want a higher entry point, yes. Okay, I think this. No, I wait. Because I'm not sure what's happening here. Yes, it's not convincing me. The previous candle was already tiny. Yes, and it closed above the 20 EMA. So I'm not so sure if we get here now back to the pullback. Yes, and you see we are getting up. And that was a little bit too risky for my opinion, because of the movement was not clear, yes, and you see it's coming up, and this would be an out of the money by hair. But now I'm pretty much sure that this downtrend has finished, yes, and that we are getting up in this kind of pullback, yes, and I will do here, and that is the reason why I have done this call. And on the next candle, if this candle will close below the support and resistance area which I have drawn already there, then I will do a put, because then I would expect that we'll get here some kind of pullback. Yes, that what I have explained in my ebook about the last case, the pullback trading. You can use this kind of pullback at any support and resistance area. And okay, I have to do a call here maybe on the next one, because if this will be an inverted bullish hammer in combination with an engulfing candle above this area here, yes, I will do a call. So let's see. Yes. So if price gets down, it has to get down here, I will enter into a call. Yes. Yes, more. That was too small. Yeah, I need a good, yes. Okay, I will do a call now, because I'm pretty much sure that price will go up. This candle here showed me that this area would act as support and resistance. You see how it changed here, the polarity. Now we break through this area, yes, and this area will act now as support level, like I have expected, yes, and you see that was the reason why I entered on the other side of the support and resistance level. So let's see. Yes, it's going up. It's going to break through this, but it could be okay. And after this, I will do probably now a put. Yes, I'm going to do a put here. Nice rejection from the one deviation Bollinger Band, fake breakout of the neckline. Yes, and then doing a pullback Also, if this pullback is a little bit far away from the neckline, yes, but this is what I have explained under the false breakout. Watch the videos about the false breakout to understand the false breakout, and that is nothing else than a railway tracks fake breakout, and that's the reason why I entered into this put, because I understood this from the rejection from the one deviation Bollinger Band, yes. And yes, and after this, maybe we are going to enter into a downtrend. So in this case, I think that was it already. Watch my related videos to this, what I have explained in the ebook. Watch the live trading explanation video, practice those kind of stuff. Try to adapt this things to your trading style. Yes, and so I would say, if you like this video, do a like. If you didn't subscribe, subscribe to my channel. And if you have something to say, drop me a line in the comment section. So I would say, stay safe and bye-bye.